Hi guys, welcome to my channel. So today we are, as usual, we will be talking about Damilola Adebite and Chris Atto. Remember the time they celebrated their marriage? We were so happy for them, both actors, both teen cell actors. I think they met on teen cell, but looks like the couple will be separating. They're having some issues because the news I'm just getting right now, I'm online right now, a source is saying that they just unfollow each other on Instagram. So there's separation rumor have been trailing. It looks like they're having issues right now. We don't know, but I'm so sorry for those of you that have been that seem disappointed of me posting issues, stories about marriages. These are things that are trending right now, so you can't actually blame me for it. I post something, I post news that are trending, entertainment news that are trending, and other, stuffs. But it's just so funny that these things are trending right now. I don't know why it's not how it looks like before. There's actually a kind of wonderful thing back then. We don't usually hear something about separation and stuff like that, but these days, these are the things that are trending right now. We heard about Tonto DK. We heard about these things have to do with marriages. Both of them has 2-year-old son, and I hope they settle it. It is not my joy to come out and talk about things like this. In fact, sometimes I feel sad, but I just have to post news about stuff like this. Sometimes I feel sad about it. And I talked about Emeka Ike the other time too, separation after 4 kids. Issues, a lot of issues, marriage issues. So what do you guys think about this? Teen cell actors separating. They've got a 2-year-old son together. Beautiful couple, amazing couple. So what do you guys think about this? Let me know your thoughts in the comment section below. And the whole marriage issues right now in Nigeria, what do you guys think about it? Let's discuss. Okay, if you're just watching me for the first time, don't forget to subscribe. And if you did enjoy this video, don't forget to like, share with your friends, and peace.